Sending food stamps to each of them to save and shape their